Hey guys, it's me, Jello Pineda, your middle class sneakerhead, and welcome back to another episode of the vlog. In today's video, we are going to talk about techwear or how to dress like a techwear guy or how to style techwear or whatever, techwear. Let's jump right in. Thanks so much for checking on this video today, guys. And I do hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Kung bago ka rito, please make sure that you are subscribed to my YouTube channel. And if matagal ka rito, tol, thank you so much for sticking with me. Yes, ongoing giveaway alert. I'll put it on the top of the screen. We're giving away cap, shirt, ballers, Darth Vader na collectible. And if you haven't seen that video, nandun sa taas. And then yung mechanics nasa description. Go ahead and check them out if you want to join the raffle. Okay, so I came up with this video because of techwear. At the moment kasi we do have some circumstances na medyo kailangan mo medyo mag-upgrade to techwear. And of course, itong style na to ay parang somewhat started in Japan. If I'm not mistaken, yung mga ninja boys, yung mga mukha kang ninja pero casual look lang. The purpose of getting to know what techwear is all about is simply because of the ongoing scenarios that we have right now. So we have coronavirus, which is a deadly disease, and it has put everyone on quarantine. So syempre lahat ng tao nagiging paranoid, nagiging maingat na. Kumbaga, sa pinupuntahan, anything and everything about what's happening right now. So, nakaka-paranoid. So, mostly, meron mga fits ang techwear na pwedeng-pwede because of the ongoing pandemic. Next would be the weather because right now, we are actually, supposedly, still summer pero umuulan na at nag-start na magbagyo niyan. And because of that, kailangan mo rin mag-upgrade ng wardrobe. And lastly, yung style. Yung style kasi na to, hindi lang tayo dapat basta-basta magkapaka-hype beast. Syempre, dapat yung style mo ngayon, may cross-functionality sa mga sinusuot mo. If pagsasama-samahin mo siya, siguro sa logic na, or based na lang sa, alam yun, sa idea na nakikita ko, it all sums up to becoming going with the techwear world. And I'm gonna be breaking it down to 3 key points for everybody in this video. So let's start off with functionality. We all know for techwear, everything should be functional. So you don't just wear something because of the way it looks or the way kung ano yung brand na nandyan, but mostly because of the functionality, whether it may be yung jacket na weatherproof, mga windbreakers, yung mga shoes na waterproof, not really waterproof pero yung rain resistant, yung mga ganun, something that would be cross functional to what you need right now. Pero let's talk about kung ano yung mga gear na dapat meron ka. Dapat meron kang bag na nakastrap sa ano mo, in this case yung mga chest rig. Ayan, it's very helpful kasi at least you don't have to, you know, put a bag on. Pero kung magbabag ka, make sure yung bag na yan, may other functionalities din siya. Yung mga anti-theft na bags, talagang makikita mo naka-lock in talaga yung mga bags, yung mga zipper nila talagang hindi mo mabubuksan. And meron sila mga special na mga lock. And then when it comes naman sa mga chest rigs, kasi nandito lang sila at marami silang pockets, they're just trapped in sa'yo. And then when it comes naman sa mga damit, meron tayong mga dry fit, mga ACG. Actually, maraming mga fits na medyo mahal din. Pero I'm talking about more of the functionality muna of the wardrobe. Now, when it comes naman sa mga shirts, mga dry fit at least, dahil medyo ano tayo, we are considering na nasa Pilipinas tayo at hindi naman ganun kalamig talaga dito. Syempre, we would still want to go for something na presko. So, meron tayong mga dry fit shirts. And of course, Uniqlo does have that as well. And I'm not paid by Uniqlo to say this. But of course, dahil nakikita ko, nag-shopping ako sa Uniqlo, nakikita ko marami sila mga shirts doon na dry fit, na presko yung tela, and that are good for, alam yun, for like rainy season and whatnots. At the same time, yung mga pants naman, syempre, the key to pants are a lot of pockets. So, medyo nauso na ngayon yung mga 6-pocket ulit, mga cargo pants. Ayan, I don't personally have a cargo pants at the moment, but, gusto kong bumili na isa. The functionality of having cargo pants is you can put as many items as you can. You can put your car keys, you can put your phone, necessities, siguro pang spray na alcohol, mga wet wipes, yung siguro mga vitamin C, or anything dahil because of the ongoing natin ngayon. Kumbaga, anything na pwede mong ilagay with your outfit is good. Aside from that, let's talk about shoes for a second. So for shoes, meron tayong mga items or shoes, sneakers from ACG, Nike ACG that features yung mga all weather, maganda yung traction, maganda yung upper material, hindi sila pinapasukan ng tubig, and so on so forth. Actually, for in my opinion, for techwear, kahit anong runners pwede naman talaga. Pero syempre, kumbaga, if you're going into techwear, go all out with techwear. Like, should be more of the functionality. Don't wear Yeezys because Yeezys are hype. Hindi ganun. Kasi the moment na nabasa ang Yeezys, it's dead. In my case, I do have the Ultra Boost Haven na collaboration, and they are designed for all weather. Hanap ka ng mga sneakers na all weather para at least it goes with the tech wear fit. Next would be color. So for color, actually just black. Yun lang. For me kasi dahil syempre mababasa and all, magdi-discolor. Yung mga ganun factor. So for me, black on black is dope, bro. And a pop color na sneaker, that would do it for you. Yun na yun for me. Basta anything na dark, in my opinion, I think that pretty much better represents tech wear as it is. Although sa mga shoes, you can do whatever, pero siguro with uppers like sweatshirts or mga windbreakers, bomber jackets, and kung ano pa, I would pretty much think na okay sila with black. Although, black and white, okay naman. I think that's what looks best with going into the tech wear vibe. And lastly, aesthetics. Ayan. So for aesthetics, actually, add ko na lang din yung kailangan mo rin na meron kong mask, which is yung mga ganitong klase mask. Right now, sa mga tech wear, ayan. Sa mga tech wear, kasama na talaga ang mask sa kanilang fit. Making you look like that, parang hype ninja or parang ganun yung vibe niya. So, dapat kasama talaga yun sa fit right now. Especially, hindi ka na makakalabas ngayon na wala kang mask. So, maganda na rin na part of the outfit na rin talaga yung mask. Now, we have different kinds of mask. Ako, I use above the ankle, yung ginagamit kong camouflage. And at the same time, may nabili ako na parang, I don't know kung tawag dito, parang urethane, poly, something, something. Pero maganda siya. And then, ang ginagawa ko, surgical mask tapos yun. Para din na doble ko most of the time. Next, let's talk about aesthetics. So, ano ba yung dapat napoportray mo dyan? Ang napoportray mo sa fit mo dapat is parang, di ko alam. Sana napapansin ko kasi parang ninja yung datingan niya. Parang siyang all-weather yung datingan. Yung parang you look robust. Pwede ka sumabak anywhere. Especially, it's now, kung pwede ngang covered na covered ka sa lahat eh. Like, naka windbreaker ka na, naka cargo pants ka pa, tapos naka all weather ka na shoes, and then yung bag mo talaga nakasukbit sa'yo dito, naka chest rig ka, and then naka mask ka, possibly naka hat ka din. By the way, pag hats, maganda na naka trucker cap ka kasi at least ito net, humihinga yung ulo mo. Ayun, at the same time, aside sa nagbumukha kang ninja, o nagbumukha kang street ninja, or nagbumukha kang something that came from an anime or something, is the functionality of everything na sinusuot mo. Kumbaga, hindi lang siya basta-basta shirt, dapat ang shirt na yan, yung tela niya ay presko, hindi lang siya basta-basta relo, dapat yung relo na yun ay water resistant, yung mga ganun. I think that's the perfect way on how to portray tech wear here in the Philippines, especially with the ongoing weather. Okay, so I think that would do it for the tech wear tutorial. Actually, hindi siya in-depth na tech wear tutorial, but I will do some tech wear, in-depth tech wear tutorial when the time comes. Wala na akong mabiling cargo pants ngayon. Thanks for checking on this video, guys. If this video has been helpful para sa'yo, please go ahead and smash that like button dito sa baba. Di lang niya matutulungan na dumami ang likes ng video ito, kundi matutulungan din yung ibang tao na naghahanap kung ano ba dapat yung itsura, or ano ba yung mga fits na pwede, or ano ba yung mga item that would go with tech wear at the moment. Maraming salamat for checking on this video. Again, kung bago ka dito, please make sure that you are subscribed to my YouTube channel. And if matagal ka na rito tol, thank you so much for sticking with me. So anyways, maraming salamat again, and I will see you on the next one. Peace, guys.